Ajax has had their specs to install this motion outdoor camera at 4 feet, and that's where we're going to be installing it. So we're going to measure it first and mark it at 4 feet. So we had our mark here. So basically, we're just going to be drilling and putting the screw in place. Now we just put it here and drop it down. After that, there's a screw that goes in the bottom to secure it. So nobody can take it out. And that's how we install an outdoor camera motion from Ajax.